Young up and coming tight head again. Look at the line break from Davis, but you've got to make the tackle. They're queuing up on the outside. Stockdale. Stockdale is well supported. Luddick still going. Jacob Stockdale skipping away. And what a try that is. He should be there still. And transfers bait in the corner. Ulster finishing style. Here's that. Back for scrum half. And look at that. Addison through the gap. Where was the Scarlet's defence? He ghosted past John Cooney. Cooney had to control. It's a bonus point for Ulster. With 15 minutes to play.
Ball avant, est-ce qu'il n'y avait pas un an avant?
Roy Best gets a hook from the sideline.